And there was a shooting near Eureka around 9 yesterday morning. It leads to a police pursuit that ended in Franklin County. St. Louis County Police found the victim, who had non-life-threatening injuries, along Fox Creek Road near Jellystone Park and Six Flags. When police spotted the vehicle, that driver took off before eventually crashing into a telephone pole. A man and a woman were taken into custody. Police say they had minor injuries in that crash.